Yes, you are the Lord. Oh, most high. Yes, you are the Lord. Oh, most high. Yes, you are the Lord. You are the most high. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, most high is God all by himself. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Family, you are welcome. The Lord bless you. I welcome you to this prayer session. God bless you. Wherever you are joining from, we see you and we love you. God bless you. Thank you for deciding to pray with us today. The Lord shall answer your prayers in Jesus' name. Amen. I see every one of you in the chat. Just go on and take a second to like. If you have not liked the word, you are just joining in. Just go on and like and share so that we can also reach out to others. Just tap your stream twice and the like will be added. God bless you and you are welcome in the name of Yeshua. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The God that is God all by himself, that God is going to show somebody mercy today. And you are that person that the Lord is going to show mercy today. It is another day in the house of God. The Bible says, in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. And the psalmist says, I was glad when they says unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us go into the house of the Lord. And I pray for somebody, as you pray today, the joy of the Lord will not depart from you. In the name of Jesus, wherever you are, let just begin to worship God. Because our God is able. He is God all by himself. He is the I am that I am, the mighty man in battle. He is the King of kings, the God that changes not. He is the God that faileth not. He is the God that seeth a thing and he bring it to pass. There is what say that he is God all by himself. In other words, he is the I am that I am. Yes, the bush that burneth but never consume. He is the I am that I am. He is the bush that burneth but never consume. He is the I am that I am. He is the mighty man in battle. He is the King of Zion, the Lion of the tribes of Judah. Somebody, can you just join me as we begin to worship this God? He is the Lion of the tribes of Judah. Yes, he is the Lion of the tribes of Judah. The God that have prevailed, the God that sit in the heavens and use the earth as the footstool, the God that changes not. The I am that I am, the mighty man in battle. Yes, Lord, we cast our crown before you, Lord. As we worship you, yes, Lord, as we acknowledge you, as we give you the praise, as we give you the honor, Abba, Father, let that we be done in this place in the name of Jesus. Lord, as we worship you, as we exalt your holy name, as we cast our crown before you, let your power be made manifest in this place in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, we invite you in this arena. We invite you into this arena. Yes, we refuse to be empty, Lord. Yes, by the Spirit of God, let us be filled. Yes, by the power of God, let us be filled in the mighty name of Jesus. For deep calleth unto deep. Yes, Lord, we are at your table. 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 Your word says, where two or three are gathered, dear, you are in their midst, Abba Father. We are before your throne of grace. 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 Let your will be done. Let that will be done. Let that will be done. Let that will be done. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, you are the Most High God. You are the King of Zion. Oh, you are Yeshua Amashag. You are the Lion of the tribes of Judah. You are the fourth man in the fire. You are the glory of Israel. Yes, Lord. You are the King of Zion. You are God all by yourself. Father, we acknowledge you because there is no like you. There is no like you, Abba Father. There is no like you, Abba Father. There is no like you, Abba Father. Yes, who is like unto thee? Oh Lord, who is like unto you, Lord? Oh Lord, among the gods, who is like you, glorious in holiness, fearful in praises? Oh, doing wonders, hallelujah, hallelujah. Who is like unto thee? Oh, Lord, who is like unto you, Lord? Oh, Lord, oh, among the gods. Oh, who is like you, glorious in holiness, fearful in praises? I say, doing wonders, hallelujah, hallelujah. Can you just exalt the name of the Lord? There is nothing to be compared to our God. Yes, is the God that is doing wonders. Mashako barakata. Mase barado mashakali daraba. Eko namashate brasote libarata. Yes, let the presence of the Lord, let it take over this arena in the name of Jesus. For no one is like unto our God. No one is like unto our God. Father, we bless you because there is no one like you. Yes, Lord, we acknowledge you because there is no one like you. Mashakola basatoli barata. Rakoni mashatalata. By your presence, O God. By your presence, O God. By your power, O God. By your word, O God. Let there be divine remembrance in the life of anyone that have come to seek you, that feel so forsaken, that feel so forgotten. Yes, by the mercy of God, 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 let there be a divine remembrance. Let there be a divine remembrance. Let there be a divine remembrance. Let there be a divine remembrance in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, through the help of the Holy Spirit, we provoke the force of divine remembrance. In the name of Jesus, every heaviness that follows you to this place, that make you to feel as if you are forgotten, I say by the hand of the Lord, by the hand of the Lord, by the hand of the Lord, through his mercy, through his mercy, through his mercy, let there be divine remembrance, let there be divine remembrance, let there be divine remembrance. I don't know who this person is. You just come to prayer because you don't know what to do anymore. But I pray in the name of Jesus, wherever you feel so forsaken, as the Lord is present in this place, let heaven be provoked for your sake. Let there be divine remembrance. 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 Every of your pending blessing, every of your pending expectation, every of your pending celebration, by the mercy of God, I say you are remembered and it is released unto you at the sound of your amen. Let there be divine remembrance in your life in the name of Jesus. Let there be divine remembrance. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you. He said, through the fire, he will be with you. The fire will not burn you, neither will the flames scorch you. Let the Lord remember you. Let the Lord remember you. Let the Lord remember you. I say by his mercy, I'll pull you out from that fire. I'll pull you out from that wilderness. I'll pull you out from that dark hill, from that valley of forgetfulness. The Lord pull you out. 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 The Lord pull you out from that valley of dry bone. The Lord pull you out. When the dry bone live again, they came out from the dry land. They came out from the valley. They begin to live again. I pray in the name of Jesus, by the mercy of Yahweh, by the mercy of Yahweh, by the mercy of Yahweh. Let the hand of the Lord, let it pull you out from every valley situation, every valley of forgetfulness, every wilderness of forgetfulness. Let the hand of God, let it pull you out in the name of Jesus. Let the message of God begin to speak for you. Somebody, can you begin to pray and tell the Lord to show you mercy? Mashakolata, rakoni mashada, emasebarate, irakolada bashata, ekoni gana mashata. Lord, pull me out. Lord, pull me out. Lord, pull me out from this valley of forgetfulness. Lord, pull me out from this wilderness. Open your mouth, I pray. The Lord is remembering somebody. The Lord is remembering somebody. The Lord is remembering somebody. And your life is not over. Mashabarate, ikalabashata, ratomazede. The God that have mercy upon the blind Bartimaeus, that same God will show you mercy. The Bible says he cried out and said, Jesus, thou son of David. He said he cried out and he said, Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy upon me. Have mercy upon me. And Jesus showed him mercy. And he see again. And he saw again. And he received his sight again. The valley of forgetfulness. Let the Lord remember you. Yes, by his mercy. Yes, by his mercy. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Ishabarata. The Bible recorded. And the Lord remember the man at the poolside after 38 years. And he said to Jesus, I have no money. I have no money. I don't know who you are. You are saying you have nobody. You are saying you have nobody to help you. But Jesus is tapping in. Jesus is tapping in. Jesus is tapping in. By the hand of the Lord, every piece of forgetfulness, you come out from it in the name of Jesus. The Lord pull you out. Yes, from the pit of forgetfulness. I said the Lord pull you out. I said the Lord pull you out. I said the Lord pull you out. Yes, you are saying to yourself, I don't know how long I can hold on, but I pray by the hand of the Lord, that situation that wants you to give up, the Lord remember you. 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 I stand in a place of prayer. Whatsoever you are believing God for, that seems as if it is not coming to pass, in the name of Yeshua, by the mercy of God, you are remembered. You are remembered. You You are remembered. In the name of Jesus, let the finger of God, let it rewrite your story. Let it rewrite your story. I say by the mercy. Yes, by mercy alone. For mercy we not fall. By the mercy of God, let the finger of God, let it rewrite your story. Let it rewrite your story. There is more to your life. I said the finger of God, let it rewrite your story. By the mercy of God. In the name of Jesus. Oh, the valley of forgetfulness. Ashakata. Masobarakolata. The mercy of God locates you. You that are praying, when you are praying with people, you are happy. The moment the prayer have ended, it seems as if the whole world is on your shoulder. I don't know what the enemy is trying to do with your life, but at the sound of your amen, wherever you are, every strong power that wants your life to be miserable, after you just finish praying, in the name of Jesus, let the strongholds over your life be broken. Let the strongholds over your life be broken. I make a declaration from today that the joy you feel in the place of prayer, it shall be permanent in your life. The joy that you feel, it shall continue in the name of Jesus. I make a declaration, every strong ghost of sadness over your life at the sound of your amen, let it be broken. In the name of Jesus, I make a declaration. Let there be a permanent peace in your heart. Let there be a permanent joy in your life. Let there be a permanent joy in your life. Let there be a permanent joy in your life. I say, receive that joy of the Lord. 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 Receive that joy of the Lord that will make you a better person. I said, the Lord remember you and surround you with his joy. I said, through the mercy of God, receive that joy of God. 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 Every written of sadness, every written of sadness over your life at the sound of your amen, by the blood of Jesus, let it be wiped away. 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 Oh, the mark of sadness, the mark of unsatisfaction, let it be wiped away in the name of Jesus. By the mercy of God, every mark of sadness, even when you have something, you are sad. When you don't have, you are sad. You don't know what is going on. Sadness has become a part of your life. I am here to tell you that sadness is a stranger. That sadness is a stranger. The Bible says in the name of Jesus, whatsoever that was not planted by God shall be uprooted. And I stand in the name of Jesus, let every seed of sadness, let it be uprooted, let it be uprooted, let it be uprooted, let it be uprooted, in the name of Jesus. Every mark of sorrow, every mark of sorrow, Every mark of sorrow, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against the mark of sorrow, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against the mark of unfulfillment, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against the mark of rejection, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against the mark of betrayal, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against the mark of sickness, we come with the blood of Jesus. Against any kind of evil mark, at the sound of your amen, let it be wiped away. 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 In the name of Yeshua, I say, blood of Jesus, let it set you free. For the blood set you free. I say, the blood of Jesus, he set you free. I say, the blood of Jesus, he set you free. I say, the blood of Jesus, he set you free. In the name of Jesus, Masakola de Rakola Bashata, Eratoma Shata, every strong ghost of the enemy to keep you in a valley of sadness. Let the strong ghost be broken. 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 I said that strong ghost of miserable life, let it be broken. 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 And I pray for somebody, every assignment of the enemy to make your life miserable, to make your family life miserable, at the sound of your amen, let it backfire. 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 In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to pray. My life will not be miserable. My life will not be miserable. I say your life will not be miserable. The life of your children will not be miserable. Oh, Shada Barakata, Ekonama Shakalata. Let the strong ghost of the enemy that wants your life to be miserable, let it be broken. 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 In the name of Jesus, let the strong ghost, let it break every strong ghost of sadness. Let it be broken in the name of Jesus. That is a better life for you. That is a better life for you. As I begin to pray, let the door of better things, let it begin to open. Let it begin to open. Let it begin to open. I say your life will be better. You will not be miserable in the name of Jesus. Let your doors be open. Let your doors be open. I said doors for better things. Let it be open. Let it be open. The Bible says in the book of Revelation, I have set before you an open door that no man can shut. He said, because you have a little strength, you did not give up on me. And I pray for somebody, you that did not give up on God, God will not give up on you. Let your door of testimony, let it be opener. 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 In the name of Jesus, let the door of better life, let it be open for you. Oh, the doors of better life, let it be open for you. Oh, the doors of better life, let it be open for you. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Lord, remember me. Lord, remember my household. And open my doors of breakthrough. And open my doors of breakthrough. Yes, Lord, by your mercy. Yes, Lord, by your mercy. Not because of my prayer. Not because of my faith, not because of my consistency, but by the mercy of God, but by the mercy of God, but by the mercy of God. Oh God, open the door of your breakthrough, Lord, for your people, and make name to yourself. Do not look at our service, for we, our faith is like a filthy rags before the Lord. The Bible says our righteousness is like a filthy rags before God. God will not look at our doubt. He will not look at our unbelief, but he will show mercy. He will have mercy upon you. He will show mercy for his name's sake. He will show mercy for his name's sake. He will show mercy for his name's sake. And your doors will be open. He will show mercy for his name's sake. And your family will be better. He will show mercy for his name's sake. And your life will become better. He will show mercy for his name's sake. And your life will begin to excel. He will show mercy for his name's sake. And your blessing will be released. Oh Lord, show me mercy and remember me, Lord. Let my doors be open. 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 As you begin to pray in the name of Jesus, I said the Lord remember you among those that he have set aside to be greater. I said the Lord remember you in a time like this. The Lord remember you in a moment like this. The Lord remember you in a season like this. In the name of Jesus, and open the door, and open the door that no power can shut. A door of blessing, a door of prosperity, a door of joy, a door of peace that no man can shut. By the mercy of God, let the doors be open. Let the doors be open. A doors of business that no man can shut. Let it be open. Let it be open. A doors of settlement that no power can stop. Let it be open. 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 A doors of fruitfulness that no man can shut. By the mercy of God, let it be open. Let it be open. Let it be open. Let it be open. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, remember me today. I write my name among those that will be great, those that will be better. Yes, Lord, write my name. Mashakala barata, erakoni mashata, esobarate rita, erotoboshate, ikonomoshata, rakola dada, esobarata. For the Lord remember Sarah, and that God remember you today. Open your mouth and pray. Oh God, that remember Sarah. Lord, remember me today. 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 I say by the mercy of God, the Lord remember you. 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 In the name of Jesus, as I begin to pray, by the mercy of God, by the mercy of God, by the mercy of God, I say from today, people will be eager to bless you and to help you. For the finger of the Lord, for the finger of the Lord, rewrite your story. I pray for somebody under the sound of my voice, at the sound of your amen, by the mercy of God. I say people will be eager. People will be eager to bless you from today in the name of Jesus. People will be eager. Yes, people will be eager to help you from today in the name of Jesus. I say people will be eager. People will be eager to support you from today in the name of Jesus. For mercy speak for you. For mercy speak for you. For mercy speak for you. You are the one that the Lord is happy. You are the one that the Lord is happy. You are the one that the Lord is happy. For your doors of favors are open. For your doors of favor are open. For your doors of favor are open. For your doors of favor are open. I say from today, people will be eager to help you. People will be eager to bless you. And people will be eager to work with you in the name of Jesus. For the door of favor, it is open unto you at the sound of your amen. We decree and we There will be a better life. There will be a better life. There will be a better life in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, and it says, and the Lord says, let there be light. And God says, let there be light. And immediately there was light. Immediately there was light. The Bible says, and God says, everything that he have created was good. And he said, let us make man. He prepared a place that men will dwell. He prepared a beautiful place for you to dwell. I stand in the name of Jesus on this earth. The Lord prepared a beautiful place. The Lord prepared a better place for you to dwell, for you to dwell, for you to dwell, for you to dwell. He said, let there be light, and there was light. And I pray for you, let there be better things in your life according to the word of God. Let it begin to manifest. Let it begin to manifest for your door of better. It is opener for a better door. It is opener for a better door. It is opener. Let there be light. Let there be light. Let there be favor. Let there be blessing. Let there be upliftment. Let there be settlement in the name of Jesus. Let there be light. Let there be favor. Let there be blessing. Let there be settlement in the name of Jesus. For the Lord says again, let there be light. Let there be favor. Let there be good things in the name of Jesus. And the Lord says again, let there be light. Let there be favor. Let there be blessing at the sound of your amen. Receive it of the Lord. 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 As the Lord is taking glory, I say, receive it of the Lord. Mashakata ratobarata ashadade rakonade izabarate ashabarata rakota asobarata. And the Lord is saying, let there be prosperity, and there shall be prosperity. Asobarate ikalada ashatalata. And the Lord is saying, let there be divine heart, and there shall be divine heart. For the door of better is open. For the door of better is open. Oh, the door of better is open. Yes, the door of better is open. Your door of better is open. The Lord said, let there be testimony. And there will be testimony. Masokalata. Oshata barata. Let there be gladness. And there shall be gladness. Ishokolaba. Rato mashata. Ekonagene mashata. Rato labarata. Izatolata. Ekolagade. Eshata. Rakolada. Ezadada. For the Lord is turning every death sentence into long life by the light of God. I pray for somebody, every death sentence upon your life, the Lord is turning it, the Lord is turning it into long life. For the Lord remember you, for the Lord remember you. Let there be light in your head. Let there be light in your head. I don't know who you are, but I make a declaration over your life at the sound of your amen. Every death sentence, every death sentence, every death sentence that want to happen, I said through sickness that want to happen, I said through gunshot that want to happen, through natural disaster, at the sound of your amen, the Lord turn it into long life. 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 There is a better life for you. You are not permitted to be buried in the name of Jesus. Every satanic monk that is open in the realm of the spirit, that is open in the realm of the spirit, a monk that is open in the realm of the spirit, waiting to swallow any life under the sound of my voice, by the authority in the name of Jesus, we shut it by fire Yes, we shut it by fire. It shall not stand, neither will it come to pass. Every satanic monger that is open in the realm of the spirit, waiting for the body of anyone under the sound of my voice, I stand in the name of Yeshua and I command the monger, let it catch fire, let it catch fire. Somebody say, the devil is a liar, 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 the devil is a liar. In the name of Jesus, that is above every other name, we shut every mouth that is open in the realm of the spirit to swallow any life. In the name of Jesus, I said, the devil is a liar. Every death sentence be reversed. In the name of Jesus, the Lord is remembering somebody for a long life. I am seeing a satanic monk, but by the fire of God, we close it. The devil is a liar. Every death sentence, oh, shakolate, masobarata, we are not afraid. We come in the name of Jesus. Shato barakalata. Izananana. Lekedede. Rakotata. Ashabarata. Rekete. Let the death sentence. Let it be reversed by fire. Shakoli barata. Ratoli barata. Let the death sentence. Let it turn to long life. For the Lord remember you. And turn that death sentence into a long life, into a long life, into a long life, into a long life, in the name of Jesus. For the door of life that the Lord has opened for you, there is no power that can shut it. The door of long life that the Lord has opened for you, no power can shut it. In the name of Jesus, I said, the door of long life, it is open in your life, it is open in your family. There is no power that can shut the door, 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 in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Where there was no light, there is light now. Can we go on? I like that word. Just take the likes off. The Lord bless everyone sowing seed. Your sacrificial seed are blessed in the name of Jesus. I see every one of you. I see every one of you. The favor and blessing of God are being released upon you because the Lord has remembered you. I say the favor and blessings of God are released upon you because God has remembered you. The Lord bless everyone making those sacrificial seed in the name of Jesus. Shakolaba shata. Can we take the lights up? The lights are very down. We must always remember there are people who always come down, come here to report our ministry almost every day. The Lord will help us in the name of Jesus. But the church of God is marching forward and the gate of hell will not prevail. Just go on a like and share to somebody. Join us to preach the gospel and heaven shall bless you. In the name of Jesus, Kalaba Shata. Ratoma Shakali Brasate. Ibashatala barate masoto ekola de mashakalata esede barakola de shetelete yokolobo shatalaba masete barata. And the Lord is saying to somebody, favor and blessings are released upon you. Your door of better is opener. Your doors of better is opener. Your door 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 of better is opener. At the sound of your amen, I say the favor and blessing of the Lord, it is released upon you now. 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 The favor and blessings of the Lord, It is released upon you now, for the Lord has remembered you, for the Lord has remembered you, for the Lord has remembered you, in the mighty name of Jesus. I say favor and blessing, I say favor and blessing, as the sound of your amen, it is released upon you, 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 in the mighty name of Yeshua, where there were no laughter, there is laughter now, as the Lord is taking glory, where there were no joy, there is joy now, in the name of Jesus, where there were no long life, there is a long life now, in the name of Jesus, where there were no finances, there are finances now, in the name of Jesus, where there were no salvation, there are salvation in the name of Jesus. Where there were no growth, there is growth now in the name of Jesus. Where there were no provision, there are 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 provision in the name of Yeshua. I say through the message of God, for the doors are open for your provision. Provision. The doors are open for your 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 provision. Receive it of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Oh, where there were no provision. Yes, there is provision. Where there were no provision. Yes, there is provision. Masakalata. The Bible says in the book of Philippians chapter 1, in verse 6, the Bible says, it says, being confident of this very thing, that he which had begun a good work in your life, we perform it until the end of time. I make a declaration, there shall be good things in your life. Yes, to the end of time, there shall be good reports in your life. Yes, to the end of time, there shall be good success in your life. Yes, to the end of time, according to the word of God, according to the word of God, I make a declaration, there shall be good things in your life. Yes, to the end of time, for the Lord has begun a good thing. He will perfect it, he will perfect it, he will perfect it, until the day of Christ. I make a declaration, there shall be good things in your life till the end of time, 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 there shall be good things in your marriage till the end of time, in the name of Jesus. For that God that begun a good thing in your life shall perfect it in the name of Jesus. For that God that brought you here shall perfect good things in your life in the name of Jesus. Let good things be perfected. Let good things be perfected. Let good things be perfected in your life in the name of Jesus. I stand in the place of prayer as I begin to pray for you. As the Lord is taking glory, I make a declaration. I say good things shall be perfect in your life. I say good things it shall be perfect. I say good things it shall be perfect. I say good blessing it shall be perfect in the name of Jesus. Oh, good things shall be perfect in my life in the name of Jesus. Oh, good things shall be perfect in my home. Yes, good things shall be perfect in my marriage. Mashakala barata, rakonama shate, esa barata. I am seeing an eagle. Shakolate. Somebody, you will soar high. You will soar high like an eagle. 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 For the Lord shall perfect good things in your life. The Lord shall perfect good things in your life. The Lord shall perfect good things in your life in the name of Jesus. And good things shall remain in your life till the end of time, till the end of time, till the end of time. And I make a declaration, let your doors be open for better relationship, for better relationship, for destiny helpers in the name of Lord Jesus, let your home be open. Yes, for better relationship in the name of Jesus. Better things be open. Let better things be open. Mashakalata. Let my heart be open for good things. Can you open your mouth and begin to pray? Let your life be open. Yes, for good relationship. Yes, for good partners. Yes, for good marriages. By the power in the name of Jesus. Let it be open. 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 Ashatalata. Makolade. Arato. Bashatan is a talatan, a coladan, a shatan, a ratolatan. Let your home be open, let it be open for good things in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise. Lord, we open our door to better relationship. Yes, Lord, we open our door because we know when you come in, you come with better things. Yes, Lord, as we open our door for you, let better things come in the name of Jesus. Lord, we open our door. We open our door. We open our door to good relationship in the name of Jesus. Lord, we open our door for better partners in life. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better businesses. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better investment. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better marriages. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better jobs. In the name of Jesus, yes, we open our door for better cars. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better health. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we open our door for better homes. In the name of Jesus, Lord, as we open our door, let every good thing, let that begin to come in. Let that begin to come in. Let that begin to come in. The Lord said, there shall be light. Eshakota, Rakolada, Eshabarata, Ezodomarata, Ekoladeche, Ezote. And the Lord says again, let there be light, for he has prevailed over sickness, for he has prevailed over darkness, for he has prevailed over joblessness. I said, the Lord is saying again, there shall be light in the name of Jesus. Your doors are open. Your doors are open. Your doors are open. Your doors are open for better partnership in life. In the name of Jesus, your doors are open. Oh, your doors are open. And the Lord is saying, there shall be light. Mashakalata. When the Lord come, he come with light. When the Lord come, he come with solution. Yes, there is light. The Lord said, let there be light for you. Ashabarata. Rakolana mashata. And I make a declaration as an oracle of the Lord. The Lord shall honor his word in your life. The Lord shall honor his word in your life. The Lord shall honor his word in your life. And I make a declaration. Your doors are open for better home in the name of Jesus. You will get your new home. You will get your new house in the name of Jesus. For your doors of better things are open. I say you will get your new car. You will get your new gift in the name of Jesus. Your spiritual gift will grow. It will grow. It will grow. For your doors are open for better things in the name of Jesus. I say your doors are open for better things. You will get that new home. The Lord give you the key. 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 For the doors of better things are open for you. Yes, child of God. Yes, your doors are open for that celebration. Better congratulation. Better congratulation. Have entered your home today. 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 In the name of Jesus, the Bible says in the book of Psalms, it says, when we ask, better congratulation. Just open your mouth. The Bible says in Matthew, he said, ask and you shall receive. He said, ask and you shall receive. He said, ask and you shall receive. As you begin to ask from your mind to the ears of God, I stand in the place of prayer. The better congratulation have entered your home. The better congratulation have entered your home. The better congratulation have entered your home. Open your mouth and begin to ask. This is the direction the Lord was giving me before I came to prayer session. He said, just ask in faith. And I am praying, even if you don't have faith, the messing of God will speak for you. The messing of God will speak for you. You are sowing seed, go on and do that through paper, through cash app. God bless you. Through super chat. Connect yourself with that seed. We love, we give because we love the Lord. Mashakala barata. Esotoli barata begins to ask. God is never tired of hearing our petition. Begins to ask the Lord for that better congratulation. Begins to ask the Lord, you are receiving it. For the Lord is honoring his word in your life. Yes, your doors are open for celebration. Your doors are open for better congratulation. From your mouth to the ears of the Lord, that which you are asking, begins to receive it now. Begins to receive it now. Begins to receive it now. In the name of Jesus, whatsoever you are asking the Lord, yes, just continue to ask. Yes, the Lord is not tired of hearing your voice. Continue to ask. Continue to tell the Lord, I need a house. I need a car. I need good health. I need to see you, Lord. I need spiritual gift. I need children. I need job. Just go on and begin to speak, because I hear the Lord says, I am not tired of your word. I am not tired of your supplication. I am not tired of your request. God is not a man that can get tired. God is not a man. Open your mouth and ask the Lord. No matter how many it is, the Lord is answering. The Lord is answering. The Lord is answering. The Lord is answering. The Bible says, "Here that a man that does not sit in the seat of the scornful." It says, "His way shall be blessed, and he shall increase in every season. He shall bring forth fruit in every season." Just go on and ask the Lord. I feel the presence of the Lord so heavily. God is attending to that request. God is attending to that request from your mouth to the ears of God. And I agree with you in the place of prayer. The Lord is making them for himself in the name of Jesus. It does not matter how many. I am seeing the list. You are like, am I the only one that own all of this? God is not me. God is not Evangelist Sarah. God is not that your pastor. God is not that your friend. God is the creator of your life. He is not tired of hearing from you. He is not tired of hearing from you. The Bible says, who among us that his son will ask for bread and he will give him a snake? As you begin to ask, no matter how many your requests are, the Lord is granting them. The Lord is granting them. As the Lord is taking glory, I said the Lord is granting them. 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 Not to the glory of man, but to his glory. I said God is not tired of you. God is not tired of you. Go on and ask the Lord. Go on and talk to the Lord about that settlement. Go on and talk to the Lord about that document. Go on and talk to the Lord about that house. Go on and talk to the Lord about the sickness in your body. Yes, go on and ask, for the Lord is giving you a better of what you are asking in the name of Jesus. From your mouth to the ears of the Lord, as the Lord is taking glory, a better congratulation have entered your life in the name of Jesus. A better things the Lord is giving to you. Yes, go on and ask the Lord to bless that your son, to bless that your daughter. Go on and ask the Lord to sponsor your education. Go on and ask the Lord the air earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. God is not a God that we cannot go close to. Just go on and ask the Lord for that help that you need. Just go on and ask the Lord to heal you from that depression. Just go on and ask the Lord to heal that your pet. Just go on and ask the Lord to turn your situation around. Yes, I can see the Lord doing it in the name of Jesus. The Lord is giving you something better than you're asking for. In the name of Jesus. Father, thank you because I know you are not tired of us. Yes, Lord, we thank you, Lord. You are a faithful God. We are the one that is not faithful. Father, we thank you for your mercy. Yes, as we ask, oh God, yes, you grant us that new home. You grant us that new car. You grant us that new job. You grant us that settlement to your glory in the name of Jesus. Father, thank you because we know you are not a man that gets tired of people. You are God, Lord God. You are God all by yourself. Yes, Lord, we thank you for whom you are. Yahweh, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I feel it so strongly in my spirit. Oh, somebody that are better, congratulations in your home. As you ask, receive it now in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, we ask and we receive. The Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 15, I am praying for somebody. In verse 13, the Bible says, now the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that ye may abound in hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. I make a declaration over your life. That which you ask the Lord has become an evidence in your life. That better settlement, that better health, that better home, that better job, that better provision, that better finances, that better sleep, that better marriage. The Lord has given it to you in the name of Jesus. The Lord has given it to you in the name of Jesus. Just go on and begin to celebrate God. Go on and celebrate the Lord. 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 Our God is not a man. Go on and celebrate the Lord. He is the God that can turn a death sentence into a long life. And that God have answered you. 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 In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, we bless you. Father, we bless you. Thank you, Lord. Father, we bless you. Father, we bless you. You are under the sound of my voice. You are led to connect with the seed. Just go on and do that now through paper, through cash app. Just begin to celebrate God through your thanksgiving seed. Just begin to thank the Lord for that congratulation, for that better doors that he has opened for you, for that good things that will stay in your life to the end of time. You are led to sow a seed. You can go on and do that through paper, through cash app, through super chat if you are led. And the Lord bless you abundantly in the name of Jesus. God bless everyone sowing seed. I see every one of you through paper, through cash up. I see every one of you. The Lord replenish you abundantly in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. You are led to pay tithe offerings in this ministry. You are welcome. The Lord bless you. Go on and do that. You want to partner with us? You can partner with us by joining the membership. And heaven shall bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. The Lord loves the cheerful giver. We give because we love the Lord, not because we have it too much in excess. It is our expression, telling the Lord, thank you for what you are doing, for what you will do. The Lord bless everyone in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God bless you. Yes, the Lord bless your seed of congratulation for you and your children, your husband, your household, in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Hallelujah. Can you just take a second and begin to celebrate God? Begins to celebrate God. Begins to celebrate God. Begins to celebrate God. Father, we give you praise. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. Father, thank you because we know as we have asked from you today, We have received that which we have asked. You alone take all the glory. You alone take all the praise. For in Jesus Christ's name we pray. And the saints shall say amen. And the saints shall say amen. God bless you for your seed. And the saints shall say amen. You are joining us for the first time. Please subscribe and be a part of us. You have not shared the word, go on and share the word in the name of Jesus. You are under the sound of my voice. You are believing God for healing for somebody or for yourself. I want you to put your hands in that place where you feel sick. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Be healed. In the name of Jesus, be healed. As the Lord is taking glory, as we ask of him healing, let that healing be made manifest in your life now in the name of Jesus. A better health is given unto you. In the name of Jesus, every strong ghost of sickness over your life is broken now. Oh, it is broken now. It is broken now. It is broken now. Strong ghost of dizziness, it is broken now. Strong ghost of chronic diseases, it is broken now. Strong ghost of depression, it is broken now. Be healed in the name of Jesus. As the Lord is taking glory, we call you forth into a place of divine health, into a place of divine health, into a place of divine health. For in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory, Abba, Father. Father, we thank you. God bless everyone so you see. I see people connecting. We see the Lord bless you. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory, Abba, Father. Amen. You are under the sound of my voice. You are not born again. Please come to the other side, because a life without God is hardly a life at all. What shall it profit a man if he gains the whole world and he loses his soul? Our prayer in this ministry is that we will have a better life as we pray today, and on the last day we will make heaven. That is our prayer. May we not miss heaven. The grace to make heaven, I keep asking, and for the Lord to give it to us. Can you say this prayer after me? Lord Jesus Christ, I come before you today as a sinner. Just as I am, Lord, forgive me my sins. Erase my name from the book of death and write my name in the book of life. Come into my heart. Be my personal Lord and Savior. Help me to serve you, Lord, and help me to know you. I believe that you died on the cross of Calvary. On the third day you rose. You sit at the right hand of God the Father. I decree and I declare that from today, I am born again. I am a child of God. I am a candidate of heaven. For in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. If you say that prayer, I pray for you. The grace to run the race and to win the prize. Receive it of the Lord in the name of Jesus. The Lord hold your hands. It is a narrow road. The Lord hold your hands in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. In this ministry, child of God, we encourage reading God's word. Because a Christian without the word of God is like an empty soldier. May you not be empty in the name of Jesus. Our text in this session is the book of 1 Peter. 1 Peter chapter 1 from verse 3 to 4. That is our text. And the Lord bless you as you study God's word. You become your own prophet in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory, Abba, Father. For everyone that planted a seed in this ministry today, everyone that sow seed, that make donation, that give gift, that pay their tithe, whatsoever way, that pay their offering, whatsoever way that seed come into this ministry today, I connect every one of you to your seed. And I pray, the Lord open better doors for you. A door of prosperity that no man can shut. A better door that no power can shut. In the name of Jesus, I connect you to your seed. Be blessed. In spiritually, you are blessed. In the physical, you are blessed. The blessings of God is your portion. And I pray the rain of abundance May it continue to rain upon you in the name of Jesus. Wherever you took other finances, it will not run dry. The God that multiplied the seed of the sower, multiply your seed sown into millions, into hundreds, into thousands. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. And I pray for you. I pray for you, child of God. The Lord shall put more finances in your hands. And you become a divine helper to others. For in Jesus Christ, they will bless the seed. And we rebuke the devourer for your sake. The devourer is rebuked for your sake. For in Jesus Christ's name, amen. God bless everyone that came to prayer session. You that help us to share the word of God. The Lord bless you. You that like the word of God with us, God bless you. Yes, you that is always here praying with us, the Lord bless you for your consistency and reward you abundantly in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. It takes a lot to be consistent in the place of prayer. It takes a lot. And the Lord shall reward you in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. For everyone that planted a seed, God bless you all. Thank you for helping us to preach the gospel and take the word of God beyond borders. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. And I pray for every one of you that goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life, and you will dwell in the house of God forever. Amen. I pray for you in guidance, the Lord guide you. In protection, the Lord protects you. In preservation, the Lord preserve you. And I pray for you. No weapon formed or fashioned against you that will prosper in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You're going out, you are blessed. You're coming back, you are blessed. For in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. I rebuke every counter attack. The blessings of God that make a rich and add no sorrow, it is your portion in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Can you say to yourself, my head is blessed. My hands are blessed. My feet are blessed. Everything about you is blessed. I am the Lord's anointed. My head and my glory are not for sale. You are the anointed of the Lord. The enemy will not buy your head. They will not buy your glory. God bless every one of you. I see all the prayers. I see all the prayers on the live session or the live chat. God bless you for praying for me as well. The Lord bless you. Thank you so much. God bless you for praying good prayers for me. The Lord bless you. In Jesus' name, amen. If the Lord permits, we'll continue to pray on our next prayer session. If the Lord tarries, the Lord continue to strengthen us. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. I love you.